This was one of the calmest ejections in the MLB this year. After getting called for a third strike outside of the zone, the hitter pointed his bat in the dirt to show where the ball was. Immediately after, he was ejected and didn't even argue.